Hi guys, Brit Tech here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to take a screenshot on the new iPhone XR, or iPhone XR, as some of you would like to say. So pretty much what you need to do is go ahead and press down and hold this side button, as well as the top volume button. So we're going to do that, and there you have it. That is how to take a screenshot on the iPhone XR or 10R. Hope this helps.